almost. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, people of all gender identities, welcome to IDDQ Derp. It's Tuesday, we're back, and back again. You crowdfunded it. Telly made it. You saw it at Desert Bus. Now it's here. Yes, those of you who contributed to the Alice outfit know exactly why I'm wearing this. It had to happen sooner or later, and now that we're done Stalker, it's time. we're gonna finish that up. Although I just wanted to show you something really weird that I found before we get into Alice, because we are playing it today. That much is true, but I just wanted to show you something really weird that I found. I've never done this before, but I found out that if you take your rifle, detach the grenade launcher, and then throw it on the ground, you can just pick it up like it's real. Like, is this not crazy? This is like seriously next gen stuff, isn't it? Oh, I've been waiting such a long time to do that. This, of course, is my airsoft gun that I've been putting together for a while now. I gathered some parts. I was gonna get the grenade launcher, but like, it would have taken too long to get it, and it's really expensive. So it might be a Christmas present to myself. But yeah. I picked this up from somebody, and I got the suppressor, which is the correct suppressor. And my choices for optic were a replica that wasn't going to fit this rail mounting, or a real POSP scope. So I splurged a little bit extra and got a genuine optic from Belarus. So when I get sick of it, I can actually just like sell it to a hunter, because it actually works. So that's my little toy, my pre-Christmas post-Desert Bus present to myself. Oh, that's fun. But now for something completely different. Well, this is weird. Like, this is weird, isn't it? You tell me if this was weird. There's no moisture in the scope. It's, my understanding is that it's sealed and full of nitrogen to prevent exactly that. God, where were we last time? I don't even remember how to play this game. So, okay, we can get that. I am Cutsman. Rabbit bomb. Yay! Dodge. What's this? Lock on. Okay. I think we're good. Let's do it! So I looked at the statistics for my save file, and apparently I'm like 50% of the way through. Which is a... Uh-oh. Well, that can't be good. No, 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 no! Not like this! Welp! All mankind, I think the nitrogen prevents condensation. I think. First of all, how dare you? Second of all, what gives you the right? Whoops. Maybe this will weigh it down. No, 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 no! Fuck! Turns out I'm miserable at this game. It's been too long. I done goofed. My time. Oh, God, I'm so good at this. I was so busy trying to prank you with my AK-47 that I forgot the important things. Let's go mad. Alice Madness Returns. Doink. Okay. Yeah, let's try our rabbit friend. Hut. Hut, hut, hut. Wait! One time. Hut, hut. There we go. These fuckers. I don't know why I'm looking so high up there. You fucker. Good night. Hello. Oh, you. Right, you guys. No, you're horrible. Please, please go away. Oh, wait. These guys have a weak spot on their back? Ah, there it is. Gotta do Jolte. Ow. Whoa, I got fucking domed. Go to sleep! Like, can't we just talk this out? Wouldn't you be happier not being a horrible monster? Why, hello, Pigman. Sir, I need you to stop shouting. You seem to have a little powers. I don't know what that is, but I'm a busted. Pig and egg basket! I'm smarter than the average bear. It's full of teeth. Whoa. Haven't we been here before? It's been such a long time that I don't remember. Come on, one time! Hey! Shit! I don't actually know if that's the correct way to go. Boop! Yep. I was unsuccessful. Oh no, wait, maybe there's something down here. Aha, like a mushroom. Some candles. Sprank. Okay, uh-huh. Maybe I need to get up. Oh, maybe I have to flip it turnways. Son of a bitch! Nope, I am not fast enough. Oh shit! Womp womp! Let's see. I think I want to get up there. Elliop? Keep hitting the wrong button when I want to go fast. Let's try. I actually don't even know if we need this rabbit. Oh, one time. Yeah. That's more like it. Well, that's tempting. Why not? Why not? Can you do this? Haha! So, over there. I assume that's over there. I guess we just do the same thing in reverse. Yeah, boy. Exorcist turn.
7 days.
Something's... Oh, is that the... I wonder if the Queen of Hearts is still here. No, see, this is really cool. Oh. It's you again.
Only a few find the way. Some don't recognize it when they do. Some don't ever want to.
How insightful. I like how they just, like, melted the wall here. Probably nothing to worry about. Oh, right, this thing. What the? Oh, do I have to move both pieces? Well, hopefully I can get there. Wizard's chess. Shit. Hey! That's a really cool chess piece. Alice seems very unimpressed. Poor observation skills are what's in here. Uh-oh. Time for bad feels. There's all this flammable shit. The cat was out for the night, I think. What the fuck's this?
Lizzie hated locked rooms. Her room was further from the fire than mine. Smoke could not have killed her. She never locked her door. And besides, she knew another way out of the house. Out of the window. Someone incapacitated or killed Lizzie. Then locked her door, then took the lamp downstairs and started the fire to cover up their crime. Their plan was to kill us all.
Well... I wonder who it could have been.
I have a hunch.
Don't mind that noise, it's just the eaves trough cleaners. I wasn't crazy. Well, at least not in the way that is relevant. What's over here? Oh, shit. Why, hello! Backgrounds. Oh, man. Came for the scenery, stayed for the picnic basket. Achoo! We now have a Unicron. The hell's that? What is that?
Confront what frightens or offends you. Reckless or insulting talk should never go unchallenged.
Is that actually helpful, or are you just screwing with me? Oopsie. Aha. Hey. So... this game's good. It is not, like, revolutionary or peerless or anything like that. It's just good. It's a good adventure game. Sometimes that's all you want. It's like, if you're not, you know, there's not necessarily that much that's new here as far as gameplay is concerned, but it's all done well. Excuse me. AKP. I'm gonna hit him in the butt. Shit. Oh no, it's one of those things. I hate those things. Deal with these small fry. Whee! Pardon me, sir. Do you have a word to talk about? Jesus. Ow. Ow, my face. My valuable face. Whoops. Idiot. Yeah, be mad. Come at me. You're junk, mate. Ooh. Really, socked it to me there. What you gonna do? Dolls ain't shit. Tar salt? Ugh. Salty licorice? Oh man, I bet that's what they taste like. I mean, given that this is Alice in Wonderland, I would not be at all surprised if it was licorice rather than salt.
Food looms large in your dreams, Alice, but cake occupies a special place. Never rejected dessert, I suspect. Nor tea if cake was on offer.
Are you calling me fat? Or just a freeloader? Either way, I am offended. Who dat? Go this way for death. Okay. Why not? What could possibly go wrong? Wait! Not platforms I can jump onto. Does Alice prefer pie? I don't know if she's ever really... I mean, she likes teeth. Just a sweet tooth. Oh my god. Fired. Are we gonna paint the roses red? Hello? What's down here? Precious. Straight bottled. We actually built a gender dome on the Minecraft server that I'm on. Salamaki licorice is best licorice. There are some kinds of salted licorice that I'm into. Like, I'm into licorice in the first place, which already makes me a weirdo. Although probably more welcome in the Netherlands. God damn. Those leaves are all mottled? Or are they perhaps some sort of, like, procedural thing? Either way, this place looks fucking nuts. Uh-oh. Let's walk softly and carry a big horse. The queen. queen's still here. That's good. That's real good. Hey guys! Oh, what's up? I'd like to draw your attention to the fact that these card guys, rather than having their suits printed on them, they are just gouges in their body, in the shape of what suit they are. Uh-oh. Nope. Hell no. Hey, hey! See ya. Wait, is this a thing I can do? Nope, that's death. Definitely death. Pardon me. Sir, if I could just get you to settle down. You're being really aggressive right now. Oh, did somebody just mention Stroop waffles? Oh, yes. Yes, Adam, yes. Camera controls is a little goofy, but I think at least half of that is me just being terrible. Hello! Hi! Must go faster. Must go faster. Must go faster. Cake. Eat me. Sure, why not? I hope this does what I think it's gonna do. Merg.
Enochchuck!
What now, idiot? Oh, really? Is this about to happen? Oh my goodness. I am too big. Beh. Oh, this is gonna be... Yup! Attack the queen's towers to expose her heart. Okay. I mean, I'm gonna fuck up these gazebos. And these knights. And pretty much everything else that gets in my way. Or isn't in my way. Murr! Smash! Alice, smash! Dun, da, 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 da. What's up, guys? That guy? Dead. This is some pretty pro-tier state smashing. Gate, fuck you. You, get out. Save the gazebo for last. We are smashing all the state. Oh, the particles everywhere. Oh dear, I seem to have made quite a mess of the place. Is this it for over here? Maybe I need to go a different direction. Let's see. Oh no. Boof. That thing busted. Hey fellas. Whoa, some sort of cannon? I'm gonna keep moving. It's gonna bust everything in the world now. What's this thing? I'm gonna slap it. Or just, sure, I found a tentacle, I will rip it out. Biff! Ow.
It's only flesh wound.
What's that? Something about a flesh wound? Ma'am, I am full of cake right now. And I'm liable to do anything. The little tiny, like, debris particles really, really add to this. It's a MOBA now. Alice top. Where are those creeps at?
I don't know anything about MOBAs.
I particularly like these chunks of debris. Busted. Fuck you. Okay, oh, there's some more state to smash. Grr. I also like how she adopts this, like, big striding gait. Proton cannon. Sirs. Meh.
Oh, I hurt.
Four 20, stop it. Ubisoft giant women are hard to animate. Oh, I see how it is. Well, your dudes are having a freak out, so. You were talking that good shit a minute ago. Call this one the Kasparov slap. Do stomping it. Is this the one? Yoink. Stomp through the heart. Just gonna... Biff. Boff. Scrunch. Have some unfinished business. I think. To be perfectly honest, I don't actually know why I'm here. But apparently, I mean, it's just the cake talking. It's nothing personal. Birthday cake, not even once.
Unwelcome visitor return from whence you came.
I don't know where I came from, sweet.
Cease and desist!
Ha! Kidding. But let's take this and boop! Somehow dressed flawless. This doesn't seem like such a good idea. The cake went right to my hips, thighs, head, torso, height. What do you want?
You were once two bits of the same psyche. So where does that leave you?
Anytime you want to say something useful, just go nuts. I encourage
you. There's no reason to proceed.
You know, if it was up to me, I wouldn't go in there. This is getting gross and possibly kinky.
His hand was slimy, Alice. Like an eel from the Isis. And his name won't help. Bumby, if he ever qualifies, his bedside manner will require improvement.
Uh-oh. Really? This is what we have to do? Alright, Queen of Hearts, don't make it weird. Ugh, it's so dark, I can't see anything! Is that a tongue pendulum? Oh god, there's teeth and everything. Oh, this is really... No, this is weird. I'ma smash it. Blorch. I don't think I want to know what part of the queen I'm inside right now. Blech. Gross. It's so moist and squelchy. Oh no. That won't do. Gross. All right. Over here, or do I just have an angle? Ah, I have an angle on this now. Splurge. It is kind of Phyrexian in here. Wait. I saw something back there. Oh ho ho! Sneaky bugger! Ew, it's an orifice of some sort. Oh, really? Honey, no. Gross. Enough teeth for an upgrade? 610 might be enough. Let's find out. Weapon. Let's save up for Vorpal Blade. I don't use the teapot cannon all that often. It's dark-sided in here. I broke it. Ew, what is that? No. Nope. safe to descend? Nope. Nope. Oh, here we go. Did I miss something? This is so squelchy. Not down. Wait. Isn't that the thing that I just shot? Oh, there we go. Sirs. What is that? Oh, it's some junk. Some chunk. Pepper grinded that way. Oh, wow. That is just... Wow. You know, it's always nice to see a level that you just know is accurate to the concept art. Either that or, like, if this is the sort of, like, toned down version of the concept art, because you've seen concept art for stuff and it's always, like, outrageous, and they're just like, okay, we'll do, like, you know, a kind of lame version. This doesn't look like that. This looks like they actually just, like, copied what was on the page. Ugh.
So disturbing.
This is positively disgusting. Wait. The fuck? Ew, 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 ew. Oh god. Oh, no, 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 no. Nope, nope. Nope. Destroy all worms. Oh god, they're going into the floor. Get me out of here. I don't want to be in a queen. Uh-oh. Something's gonna happen. It's gonna be weird. Is that her? It's totally her, isn't it? This is gonna be gross and weird and weird and gross and... Oh, wait, what? You're a lot younger than I was expecting.
I'm expecting someone else.
You don't know your own mind!
It's nearly a complete stranger.
What you claim not to know is merely what you've denied. You've recaptured your vagrant memories. What are you doing with them? You once rejected my attempts to control our lives forcefully. But now you've allowed another to succeed in my role!
I won't miss your tentacles.
You'd prefer... hot, stinking breath and unyielding attention of a potent, unreasoning, unfeeling hellraiser? I don't think so.
Can you give me more than a warning? Caterpillar said you might help.
I'd need a better reason to respond than what's currently on offer.
If you don't, we're all doomed.
Not doomed, forgotten. I may survive here, but you're finished. You see the pattern of destruction? I know you do. The train is trying to destroy all evidence of your past, and especially the fire. Now, who would want that? Who benefits from your madness?
The destruction of Wonderland is the destruction of me.
Indeed. And vice versa.
I've set it in motion. I can derail it. This is good for me. I'm not insane. I didn't kill my family. I am fine. I'm not mad. I'm innocent. I mean, not guilty. What's happening? What are you doing?
The train must be stopped. But there's more to do. Your view conceals a tragedy. The whole truth you claim to see eludes you because you won't look at what's around you.
Ah! No! Hell no!
In this madness.
My professional opinion, madness is often a treatable disease, though perhaps not in this case.
Authority must be obeyed, or it must be overthrown. Cruel to be kind, that's my technique, as they say. But she's as mad as a hatter, poor dearie.
Worst is over, and over, and over. Forget it, Alice. Forget it.
Can't distinguish reality from...
Fuck!
Remember your last journey? An elephant never forgets where she left her trunk. When traveling by train, a valise...
Oh, Jesus!
Never bigger than your head. I may be wrong, Your Grace, but I doubt it. Down this path of primordial ooze and sideways...
Indeed, Doctor. Well demanded, I'm sure. I mean to say...
Could I have a complete straitjacket, please?
I mean to say... Fuzzy. And she's no helping. Oh, no! No help at all!
Screw you guys.
I approve your release, and back you come like a bad penny. Reputation in ruins. Evil talk, Alice. I'm an old dog. Ready to bone. Don't you know?
The not-so-aptly named sanitarium.
Stay, Alice.
Berg. I'm having a good time. Do they have straight dresses? This one doesn't seem very well fitted to me. Maybe it was supposed to be for someone bigger. Oh man, I am not having a good day. Let's just go for a wander, why not? The fuck am I? I think her eyeshadow is actually like part of her eyes. Knock, knock! Yeah, this doesn't seem particularly difficult to get out of. Oh well. Oh, wait, what the fuck was that? Oh? Sir? Sir? Are you commissioning one of those for me next year? Slightly less willing to wear that. Oh, what is that? God, I love the caricatures in this game. That ain't right. That ain't even half right. Nurse! Nurse! Never mind, it's fine. I'm sure it's perfectly... yeah, you know what? I'll leave it. Maybe leave it. Let's just see what's over here. Blah. Uh-oh. I probably don't want to go in here. Oh, Jesus. Nope.
If it isn't what's-her-name from the idiot's ward.
Yeah, it's Alice, Uncle's prize lunatic.
The instruments are gruesome, but a hole in the head gives the troubles more space. Just the thing for your stone of madness. Good for seizures too, maybe. You must be as sick of those as I am hearing you whinge about them.
Nope. Nuh-uh. Uh-uh. Nope. No. 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 Hell no. 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 Nuh-uh. Get me the fuck out of here. Shit. They put a screw in my brain. Oh good. This I can see that this is only going to get better. Oh. Well, that's lovely. It's good to get in touch with your savior figure, even if it means attracting yourself to the wall. Poor, poor Alice. Alright. Nope. Nope. This is gonna be bad.
Some mental conditions are by bloodlet.
Ah!
Doctor thinks it won't be effective against your symptoms, but I am at the end of my tether, and these leeches need the work.
A baker's dozen, nurse. Let me put them on her.
No, me.
I can make them hurt.
Nope. Nuh-uh. I ain't down. No, 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 no. And they say I'm the mad one. Y'all crazy. Ugh. Get me out of here.
I know.
Which way's up and which way's down?
I was gonna say.
No prayers.
Don't interrupt.
You fuckers.
Maddening.
Yes, you are. But what am I?
I'll give you
a present. You shouldn't. I've nothing for you. I defer to your enormous heart, your worship. Just a cock's comb.
Just one of these days, it would be. Burgle!
Moved out of the hen house then. What?
I was gonna say, just once I'd like to be in a game where you go to a hospital and there isn't blood all over the floor. It'll probably never happen. Oh, we were already in the lobotomizing room. Oh, the waiting room! Good! This one will be the most horrifying.
Come now, Alice. Am I not to be as much honored and obeyed as the Queen? Is that asking too much? I want what she wanted. Give yourself over to that. Trade the tentacles for the train. It's altogether a better ride. It's that, or back to Rutledge.
Never a kind word or reward for services rendered. Don't I deserve a bit of luck? Don't piss on what's right known to me, I say. Brought you out of the asylum. Now you go back on your own accord.
I told you, Mother dear. You're a distant and stubborn child, too content in her own world. Young women
Ma'am.
Need to leave their wonderlands. The real world is not so wonderful. You'll need to grow up. Perhaps some more time in care.
You look decent enough, but appearances deceive. I know you're for an unstable and violent person. I can't say I'm surprised you've been incarcerated in the asylum again. A long stay under supervision would serve you right.
Mrap. Brr. Whee! Camera! Whee! Man, that was a good concert I was at last night. Hello, sir. Sir? It's gonna be okay. You're gonna be just fine. What, over there? What is it? Check it out. I'll come back for you.
I'm not coming back for you.
And this poor fuck. Oh, you are not having a good day either. I don't think anybody here is having a good day. Oh, hi! You, came back. Bark!
Asking too much. I want what she wanted.
Well, we got our hair back. Lamppost? Lamppost. Oh, lamppost. Lamppost.
We need your help. Don't desert us. Again, don't ignore us.
Why do you suffer? The Queen's tyranny is just a memory. She has no power over you, does she?
Our enemies come and go. But now a new evil reigns, and this fiend's malevolence has eclipsed the conquered queen's.
You're very well spoken for half a hydrocephalic torso. Good lord. Welp. Hello, small dead childlike device. Oh hey, it's my house, where my whole family died. The dollhouse. Ooh, look at this outfit. It's all raggedy. Oh god, I got one of these assholes right on my spine. Maybe they'll mistake me for one of their own. Oh, yes. Hey, look! An armchair! Kayak. Oh, that one just shut it down. Yeah, that sounds about right. What's this? Who the fuck is that? Oh, come on, that was... Well, okay, maybe that was a red card. I'll hold out for a yellow card. I'll just, like, protest. Inappropriate touch. Flower. I wonder who this new scareful person is. If I'm not mistaken, this is the second to last world. Is it her sister? How many sisters do you have? Whoops. Fuck it. Meow. Boop. Some sort of pig snortery around here. Oh, there you are. I keep saying this, but our direction! There's just like a unity of look for every area. They're just like, okay, here's what we're doing, and everything is gonna be along these lines. It's just like, and then it's just down to the details. Like, you can see the individual nails or screws, as it turns out. Like, you can actually see the screw heads on all these planks. Just like wood and cloth. Damn. Oh, it's wearing a candelabra. I'm a bad person. Queen was all the women Alice has known? Is that... Whose face was it, though? I thought that was her sister's face. It was like... 16 more and a red card. What in the fuck is that? I don't want to touch it. Do I have to? Do I have to? Yeah, boop. Oh god, it's you again. What?
Seek and you shall find, they say. But they don't say what you'll find.
Oh, don't they? How about that? Sorry, gingerbread guys, but this is the end of the road for you. You were delicious as you lived. Alas, no more. This fucking thing, gross. Gross, 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 gross. Boop! Neural thunk. Ew. It's a very nice change of pace from, like, the last level. Like, the contrast is huge. It's like, this is nerve-wracking because it's like, it's not, there's something wrong. A little bit. I'm just waiting for the other shoe to drop. Oh. Yeah. What in the... Hey! Rude! No, hell no! Oh, dear God. Honey, no. Honey, no.
The unstable are more than merely mad.
That's they have other quite parts. Upsetting.
The Dollmaker will deprive them of what remains of their deranged soul. They need care.
I know their pain. I would assist, but is sanity required for the job?
A limited quantity. You're not mad enough to be rejected.
Oh, that's encouraging.
You're like them. Of them, in a way. But not them. I should say not us. For I'm them, but you're on your way. The way is clearly marked.
I believe I know that way. And I'd rather not travel further along it.
Is here, you dimwit. Get inside.
Oh. Hi! Think you want to be friends with me. Tough. Oh, you are a lot bigger than I was expecting. I see something flashing on your back. What's up? Oh, really? You had to make it weird. You had to make it weird. I'm not okay with any of this. Ah! Go away! Why are you the worst? Oh god, please just go away. Oh no, it keeps getting worse. How does it keep getting worse? Make it stop! Oh god! I wish I could remember how to change from weapons. There we go. No, it's up. There we go. Oh god. That was quite remarkable. Really? I don't want to go there. Oh, this is just not on. This is not. Oh. This is what I was talking about. You're like, oh, it's, you know, the whole world. It'll be totally fine and not so bad. And, oh, Jesus, this is the worst place yet. And getting worse. Oh, this is really quite effective horror. I like this a lot in that I'm very horrified. Oh, can we upgrade our Vorpal Knife? I feel like we're gonna be needing it. Big chops. That is a gross pile of stuff. Yeah, I... Oh, God. I need it. Quick little detour couldn't hurt. I mean, it could. What is it?
It's well known that he who eats with the devil must have a very long spoon.
Yeah. Cake. Yeah, you remember how I said I was waiting for the other shoe to drop and then all that shit happened? Yup.
That's what I was talking about. Ooh.
So before we... Oh, dear God. Before we go in there, it's time for a break. So I'm gonna go away for a minute. I'm gonna play some commercials and try to forget what I just saw. And we'll be back in a couple minutes. So... Don't go away. And we're back. Oh, fuck. Well, great. No, that makes it worse. Well, YOLO. Yes, I know that's where I need to go. Well, in one end and out the other. Ass though. God, dolls are pretty universally creepy. Humpty Dumpty, also possibly Lemon Grab?
I've heard self-reliance is a virtue. Now you've heard it.
Hi, Humpty Dumpty. If you could just go ahead and stay up on that wall, that would be super. Whee! Oh. Gah. I like the mix of, like, subtlety and not at all subtlety. Like, this stuff. It's like, that's a little weird. And then something really, really horrifying comes around the corner. You're like, ah. Like, watch. The minute I touch down, there's gonna be something weird. Like this fucker. If you could not do that, that would be super. Hey! Enough of that. There's a thing over there. I think it might be Humpty Dumpty. What do you suppose the over and under on that being Humpty Dumpty is? Well, we'll find out one way or the other. Like, that's just spooky. And that's spooky. This ain't so good.
Every child has a purpose. It is the beholden duty of knowing adults to fit every young person to her calling.
Wait, we go this way or this way?
I don't know anymore.
But oh, here we go. Hallyup. Boop. Easy up. Come on, one time. Fuck a shit. Fuck a candy donut. Alright. 15th time since 15th time is the charm. God, I can't wrap my lips around that. Wait, what? Huh. Well, got there. Hello, Iman. Boom phrasing. Up. Is that actually, like, level guidance? Because if so, that's fucking clever. I think it is! Wow! Well, it wasn't Humpty Dumpty. It was something far, far, far worse. Phenomenal. No, that's great. That's really, really great. Yeah, this game does a pretty good job of, like, pacing out the weirdness. And also just, like, maintaining a level of, like, quality through the whole thing. It's like, a lot of times you see something that, see a lot of titles where it's just like, you know, the first few parts are good, and then near the end they're just like, start phoning it in.
Every creature has a purpose. It is my sacred duty to fit every young person to a calling. Be it for ornament or use. Read your history. Read your mythology.
Creepy. I fucked up. I don't actually think that's important now. I think I just go that way. Eliop? Uh-oh. Well, this seems bad. Fuck. Nope! Nope! I don't think we're right at the end, but we are fast approaching it, I think. Come on. No! Nope, gotta save some jumps. Oh, fuck! I wish I was dead in a pit! I wish I was dead in a pit. Oh good, you shoot fire too. That's sweet. I'm really happy for you. I'm glad that you have made that change in your life. Alright, let's do this. Oh, you've got a hook now? Sweet. Yes, throw a tantrum. Off with your jumper. Ooh, I don't like it! I don't like it! I feel like this is really treading the line of what they can do and still be somewhat appropriate. Like that, oh god. Not okay with this. Have some tea. It may have been somewhat poisoned. Oh, wow. That sucked. I have a new least favorite enemy now. They're not even that hard. They're just, I don't wanna. Nope, I fucked up. Somebody's like, what's weirder, Fugi cosplaying as that doll or in Kill la Kill outfit? I'll be perfectly honest, I would rather him dressed like he's in Kill la Kill. I haven't watched that series. But, yeah, I've discussed it with Beach several times. I feel like we've covered this on the stream before. I'm not sure how I feel about the whole thing. I'll probably just have to bite the bullet and watch it at some point. That's good. That's good. Do I like Gurren Lagann and hate clothes? It's a little more complicated than that, but... Ooh! Trifle. I want it! Give me trifle! There's a schnoz around here. No dice. Pull the lever! Bottle! those postcards of my family or... Oh, dice. Not sure where I'm meant to go next. Already pulled this. Through Nya. Oh, what a thing to miss! Can I make this jump? I think there's some platforms that I missed. Oh, did I, like, just totally punt something there? Wouldn't surprise me. I am, after all, terrible at video games. No dice. Disappear on me. DJ. Aff. DeJaff. Get higher, baby. Get higher, baby. Get higher, baby. I want to go out there, but I do not have the means to do so. I don't think. Blank. Oh, wait, up that way. Ha ha! Ah, ha ha ha! Ah, ha! Mmm. Just the thing. I have no idea what that did. But if I had to guess. Gingerbread man! Fuck it! Well, this is good. No, this is perfectly fine. What you got from me? Fuck. No, not another one of you. Just go home. Oh, good. Oh, good. Oh, good. Oh, no. And that, no, that's not okay. That's not... Ha! Friendly fire isn't. Ow. Yay! I think I found something that works on that thing. You in a second. Some loose ends I need to tie up. Sir? Ow. Strafe you to death! Nay! Oh boy. Well, the dollhouse is opening right up now. I guess that's good. Ugh. Camera, please. Now, that's a really, really disturbing chair. I mean, at least it has a footrest. Oh, man. There goes my football career. I don't think you guys have enough red cards for that. Okay, I want to get up there. Come on, that one was genius. Go up that way. I don't know how I go up that way. What? Sproying. What do you want?
What is truly sought is most often found, if it is findable.
You are so useless.
Okay. Sure. Why not? I got swunged out. Captain Chittles! Don't have time for you, assholes. If I could just get you to come over here. And just fall to your gruesome demise. You can get back. What we were doing before. There's a schnoz around here. And that thing just almost took me out. In there? Really? I bet you you're just respawning, aren't you? There's an ear. That's like a nose. Oh, fuck. There's some teeth. Is this a bonus stuff? The walls have ears. Get chunked. This level is progressively getting more and more disturbing. Oh, I see what you did there. You sneaky bugger. Oh, fuck! I see what you did there. Get! Ha ha! Idort. The dollhouse openeth! Clonk. Sure. Boing. Cake! This cake doesn't make me swole as fuck. See ya! I'll see ya! Oh. Well, that's just useful. Shit. Balls. I am glad that I have so many butterflies. Those disappear entirely too fast. Persistence of vision, please! Uh-oh. Shit closed on me. Face. Oh, wait, I've got to find the rest of them. I've done this one before. Is it over here? The crib that kisses the baby goodnight on its own? Not really down. Hello. No! Rude. That's a kind of... It's actually not even a weird hobby horse. Might be one of the most normal things in here. I did it. So that's one. Is there Xbox controller support? You bet your butt. I would never play this without a controller. I'm very particular about what control surfaces I use in games. Like, I just won't play first-person games if there's no mouse and keyboard. I won't do it. As far as I'm concerned, that's the correct way to control them. Don't get me wrong, you can do it, but it's like always gonna be worse. This is like a whole discussion that I've had many times on my stream before. That's two.
A person having strong opinions?
Yeah, third person you definitely want a joystick. Like, third person and platformer, you want those controls. Like, I can't deal with side-scrollers without a controller. It feels weird. Hey, you guys! Oh. Thank you for targeting onto your dumbasses. It. You'd hate to play an RTS in first person? That'd be awful. Well, that's fantastic. How many weapons does Alice have? Let's see. Knifey. Horsey. Rabbit bomby. Teapot gunny. Boop! And pepper grindy. Lord Husk, I think you missed the part earlier where all the dolls came to life and tried to kill me. Let's go in here. What's the worst that could happen? What is the worst that could happen? Hey! That was actually not so bad. I mean, apart from the dough. Hello! Alright, let's give this a shot at least. I mean, I know obviously what this looks like in the end. I'm real bad at these puzzles. FYI. He's got a way wider face than I was expecting. Yeah, fucked up. One more time. Problem is I can't elicit advice from the chat about this one because I can't tell which one's left and which one's right. I just kinda wanna see which one's which. One left? Well, pretty soon we're gonna be seeing one of my favorite features of this game, which is like, I can't figure this puzzle out. It's annoying. Oh, would you look at that? Ha! How about them apples? Oh, I really wish they would do that more often. Oh, but no! 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 Hell no! No! No, 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 no. Nor Nougat. Is that it? My jimmies are so rustled. What? Nope. Oh, that guy's doing, like, loop-de-loops? That's good. Fudgicles. Ah, bullshit! One time. One time. Aw, yeah. I don't like that sound. Oh, good. Oh, good. Good, good. No, this is perfect. No. Why is it a baby copter? I don't like it. Oh, boy. I don't even remember where I'm going now. That way? Maybe? I don't think I can make that jump. I think I maybe need to... What? Boot! Oh, fuck! Shit! Excuse me. Oh, good! There's more of you. Fudgicles! Babicopter! Nope. Oh, fuck a donut. We made it. Where do we want to go? Over there? Sure. Anywhere away from these, like, babicopters. Cupcake. Come at me. That was close. Kayak! Bottled! Let's all have the horsemen. Down there? If we must.
There's a tool for every task. Even the humble funnel has a special job. How would you get gin from a barrel into a bottle?
What's that supposed to mean, Precious? Bonk. Ganger bread! Ganger smash! I don't actually have anything against redheads. I was kind of gobsmacked when I realized that there's apparently an actual prejudice against, like, people with red hair. I was like, what? Not that there's any sort of prejudice that's justified, but that one just seems especially stupid. Like, really? Really? Hey, buddy? What are you doing here? Oh, cornucopia?
Here's a tiny brain teaser for a tiny.
Whoa!
For you. The one that uses it never knows that he's using it. What is it? Perfect.
Good? Oh, Kool-Aid! I love Kool-Aid! This is a pretty cool place. It's a shame I can't stay there. Where Because that's bonus. Over there? No. Another random obvious riddle. Yeah, that wasn't amazing, but hey, free stuff! I don't know where I'm going now.
I'm lost forever.
Oh, well, that's new. Welp, turns it. I don't like this place. I don't like it. I don't know. Oh, that's problematic. Troublesome. Leap of faith! The invisible platforms are always a lot of fun. What do you want? What? Say something
it's
useful.
Like a perfect fit, and I'm a perfect judge. Time to put your new noggin to use.
The fuck you just call me? I hope, man, nothing weird's gonna come out of there. It's gonna be something perfectly normal. Oh, look at that! Pardon me? First of all, how dare you? Second of all, what gives you the right? It was only just now that I realized that I have control of this junk. What is going on with my life? Bonk. I'm ahead. I'm ahead. Oh, fucked up. Okay. Get your head in the game. I think we done shittered right there. Oh, fuck. Okay. Bonk, 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 bonk. I don't know what this crap is that's following me. Is that... Oh, I... Yeah, just only realized that's my head. Bark! Race me, Alex, around the madhouse! Doink. This is weird. Have I been drinking? Sometimes I wish I had. Camera, please. Whee! Ho ho! Bonk. We're gonna shoot. We're in another shoot. Third shoot. Bonk. This is really weird. Whatever the hell this crap is. Oh shit! Double shit. 37 shits. 90 poos! Hey!
Really weird.
Oh! Nope. Doll heads are creepy. See, I think doll heads are kind of an overused trope of horror, but they're still effective, is the thing. I think this one is making very good use of its allotment of doll heads. Ow, ow, ow. Burning lava. Or some sort of bitumen. Ow, ow. Ow. Yee, yee. Yee. Oh, good. Oh, good. Good. Eat lead. Or pepper, as the case may be. That's a good wall. That wall is not in any way upsetting. It's gone now. I don't know what that moved. Oh, that's good. Hello, skeleton hand. Oh god, the weird thing opened a weirder thing.
I was required to identify your family in the Oxford morgue. Your sister was completely recognizable. I can't say the same for your parents.
I don't know if that's better or worse. Oh, excuse me. Oh, I'm glad that... Ow. I'm glad this is getting darker. And weirder. What the fuck is that? Oh, no! No. God, they had like an entire think tank. It's like, what can we do with this handful of props? Turns out, quite a lot. Meh. Whoops. I fucked up. I have not played Psychonauts. Or, I think I may have played a little bit of it. Oh, I see. That drops the spikes. That's what it does. We did it. Ah, shit. Shit, beef! Whew. Hi! Hello, friend. Oh! Oh, I wouldn't wish that on anybody. You know what this is starting to remind me of? My other favorite interpretation of Alice in Wonderland. Wait, fuck! Man! This game just, like... It just keeps impressing me with, like, the set pieces and atmosphere and everything. It's just, like, I'm still not bored. And is that an octopus lung? Haven't run out of weird things to look at yet. I completely lost my train of thought. Yes, Jan Svankmajer's Alice is a movie that you... really ought to check out. Good night. I will probably need somebody to help me put the spelling for that in because it's difficult to But damn. I think he's a Czechoslovakian, or former Czech Republic, animator. And it's about this weird, but imagine if you made something truly exquisite with no money at all. That's it. Just be careful. Thank you, based idiot. No, that's not how it works. Fuck. Somebody's getting an F in their sex ed class. That ain't how it work. I think this is one of the Hatoful boyfriend endings. Oh, wow. No. Fuck. Jesus. The hell is... Oh, that's good. Have to get down there, maybe? Oh, hang on. Come on. Oh, fuck. One fucking time! Ooh, that was too close. Entirely too close. Dreams now. Whoops. Huh. Hello. 600 teeth? I don't think we have enough for an upgrade yet. Oh, that's a pain in the ass. Be careful, Alice, he says. Hello, perfectly normal. Oh, how do they keep getting weirder? Do you need a close-up of Alice's face? One second. It's sometimes hard to get her close to the camera. Yeah, that's not very close. Next chance I get. Train! Death train. Oh, good. You think he's so bad? You think he's so bad? Idiot. This is a weird Densha de Go mod. Uh-oh. Oh, please, this is a Densha de D mod. Thank you. Somebody was asking, you know, whether I'd beaten this yet. No, A, it's really long. B, we took a break for a really long time to make this. To make that happen. So, as a result, we've been at it for quite some time. I feel like we're closing in on the end now. Uh-oh. Oh, this is gonna be great. What's on this shelf? Little preserved pigs and stuff. I bet you anything that they, had a look at, Jens Funkmeyer's Alice when they were working on this. I certainly hope they did. Excuse me. Yeah, this game's like actually kind of crazy long. And not really in the way that overstays its welcome. I mean, unless you were trying to marathon it, it might get tiresome, but having sort of parceled this out through a lot of different play sessions, it's been good. Shit. Yes, we don't think that it can escalate any higher, but we've been proven wrong before. I'm wise enough to not tempt the Alice.
All those undergraduates waiting for a word from Papa. Might I hold the tea cozy, sir? Might I pour, sir? Bunch of toadies.
Oh shit. No, I fucked up. Oh, is Cam here? I don't believe there's a Jaren today, but I could be wrong. I wouldn't bank on it, though. Shit, shit, shit! Oh, there he is. What's up? You missed some peculiar moments. Oh wait, I think I'm doing it backwards. Nope. Shit. Double shit. I think I want to get up there? That seems like the line. Okay, I think... Shit! Julie was watching earlier when I had my AK. I've been waiting to make that joke for such a long time. I'm super glad I got to. Alright, let's try... Nope. No dice. Where the fuck am I? What the hell's this? Oh, hello. Different place. I can't figure this puzzle out. I'm such an idiot. Come on, you can do it. Shit. I can't get up there fast enough. Yeah, I realized that the two platforms are like scales, but I don't know which one we need to get to. Gets us up here, which I think we've been to before, unless... Like, I feel like we can get to it from here. But the question is, how do we get up there? I need to puzzle this out. It's like a golf, one of those golf things. Fuck! Oh fuck! Time. There we go. Whew. That was a humdinger. Oh good. Oh excellent. I'm having the most intense deja vu right now. Too many platforms.
This is weird.
Deja spoop. That is definitely something that I've experienced before. Ghoul! Shit! God damn it. I'm just gonna like break off the death counter today. Well, it drew attention to that thing, so maybe I have to go over there. Oh, there's more over there. All right. Something over here. Aha! A clue, Sherlock. Oh good, invisible platforms went up. Oh, sweet. Ha! Spikes ain't shit. What's in there? Oh! More... mostly birds. Oh, did I just prevent myself from dying unintentionally? Chop. Cut! Better get a move on. I'm gonna reset that timer, actually. That does not feel like enough time. Must go faster. Shit. That's some bad jam. Beef spikes. Oh, fuck. Oh, that was close. Me. I think we're way overdue for a second break, so I'm gonna put this down for a sec and we're gonna come back. We'll return soon. Stick around. We ain't done. Hey everyone. Alright. Where are we at? What's the sitch here? Leap of YOLO. Gross. 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 See what we have on order. 800 or 600. Let's hold out for Vorpal Blade. You're not gonna follow me, right? Liar. Whoops. That was... yeesh. What's all this junk? What's that? No! 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 Oh, I knew you were coming back. I didn't want you to come back, but... it was inevitable. Oh, shit, this is a cul-de-sac. Ma'am? You're being really aggressive right now. If I could just get you to go ahead and... stop being a doll. Alright, let's do this. This is not gonna be pleasant. Ah, fire! Fire burn! Try my guard break. No, God! The clothes falling off is like the worst part of this. Got no bloomers, you've got no eyes. Got some scissors though. Ow. Just a swing and a miss. Run with scissors! Told you. Oh, wow. That is a profoundly unpleasant enemy. Oh, now we're in hell. Okay, that's useful. Teeth was Vorpal Blade. Oh boy. Let's get some of these back. Get our crunk on. This is the worst dollhouse in the world. Part of me was like, oh, I hope I don't have to go down there. Of course I have to go down there. Of course. How foolish of me to think I could have a hope. The hell did that do? I think I have an idea. Yup. Well, here we go into the funhouse. The marbled beef funhouse. Yeah. feel like Waiting for Spikes should be the name of, like, a nerdcore band. Or maybe, like, a metal band. Oh, fuck! Okay, no, wait. I don't need to panic just yet. They go around. Have an angle on this thing? I don't think I do. Oh shit! Oh, okay. No, I do have an angle on there. It's not a very good one, but. No, I overheated. Okay. Third time's the charm. Retractable Spikes is the name of my Tool cover band. /420 blast it. Glass ceiling everywhere.
You see, Batman, first we smash the state, and then we smash the patriarchy. Yes.
Glass ceiling must be a Minecraft mod. Six, 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 blaze it! Sorry, Jaded Cynic just like, wow, a woman being held back by a glass ceiling, that's so novel. Oh, how silly. Oh, we're going somewhere different. Oh, here we go. So is the guy's name actually American McGee? That's gotta be a pseudonym. Or a very peculiar set of parents. Whee! Hey! One time. That was a long drift. It's a peculiar set of parents? Oh, okay. Boom! It blew up. Wiki says his mom was a hippie. Alright! American McGee. No? Hi, thank you for gobbing all over me, loathsome, wretched monster. That better be Snot. She considered naming him Obnard? Huh. That would have been a tough road to hoe. Crunch. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go. Well, let's try something. I think it fucked up. Ah, so close! I don't actually know if I'm doing this correctly. Oh, come on! One more jump. I think we got there. Huh. Something over there and something over here. When he phrase it. Ooh. In there? Oh, I think I see what's up here. Aha! Boop-a-doop. Yeah, the one problem with doing the stream like this is... Oh, for fuck's sake. No! Is that, you can't see the whole costume. Although, I mean, you saw it on Desert Bus, so... We did it. It's got a black thing to it now. It's also faster. Shit. Oh, what a bit of luck. Aha! Bonk. Oh, there it is. Bottled. Whoops. Shit. Oh. Done shittered. This is a standard dollhouse in Snorsh. Welcome to Starsh. All dollhouse is full of skeletons. And misery and pain. Wow, I am just not on the ball today, am I? Here we go now. Kick, block, punch. I just have to get on it as it. Here we go. Brain. Ooh, hi. Didn't see the third one. God damn it. We got it. We got this. We don't got this. Fuck! Back to the meat circus? Indeed, it appears so. And this horrifying wall. Oh, good! Oh, good. Perfect. I am eager to find out what in the hell that's all about. Oh shit! What?
Saving Wonderland means saving yourself.
You don't say. I think I jumped too early. Maybe not. Oh, fuck. What a thing to miss. Oh, my Jesus. We go this way. Oh, I see. Giga blango flangle. Yee! Spikes! Spikes everywhere! Bismarck26 is subscribed! Bismarck26, thank you for subscribing. I hope you are enjoying watching me fling myself into spikes over and over again. You know, that could have been just more spikes, but I guess they wanted to make it scarier. It serves the same purpose, but you know what? They went the extra mile just to make it very uncomfortable to look at. Gross. Gross. Smash the state! I wish I had a chair I could chuck at these guys. God, that should be my next jam game. If I do one with, like, Nicholas or somebody, is just call it Smash the State, and all you have is, like, physics chairs, and you just chuck them at stuff. Every problem in the game is solved by throwing a chair at it. Oh, good. See, this is just straight up Silent Hill right here. Oh, what? Oh good, you got eyes. Yeah, I can see that you have eyes. That's good for you. There sure are a lot of you. Shit. Oh, fuck! Ow, 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 ow! My brains! What the? Does that have fucking laser eyes? Oh no. You didn't get better. You actually just got worse. This is upsetting. No, nope, here it comes. Block! Ah! Ow. Oh, good. I never thought that that enemy could become worse with the addition of eyes. Hello, Lever. Elevator? I mean, hellevator. That's obviously what this is. Oh boy. Muck. Ear. Hoof-y-kiss. A ficus. Well, there's another armchair. For those of you who missed it the first time. Oh, that's not really okay. I mean, not to imply that any of this is okay, but... What do you want?
Annihilate what threatens to destroy you.
Good advice. I don't know if you've been paying attention, but that's what I've been doing the entire time through here. Treasure trove. Denny Whirl. I believe the bottles are a collectible. Oh, look at that fantastic junkyard down there. I've said this before, and I'll say it again. This game is nice because the platforming isn't that obnoxious because you get, like, 15 jumps. I mean, I say 15, I mean more like 4. And then a float on top of that. But as a result, you get to make a lot of corrections to where you're going through the air. Oh, good. Oh, good. I don't remember how to beat this stupid thing. First of all, I have to target this stupid thing. And maybe exploit its shitty pathing. The time-honored technique of exploiting the enemy's shitty pathing. You could just see to it getting off my dick. It seems upset. It's shooting a lot of rocket stuff. Alright, the thing I must remember for this is that I need to get the batty eyes on the back. It got a whole bunch more. Nope. Please do not be. Ow! No! Get it off! What is this crap? Oh, I see. Well, you're hung up again, idiot. It ate me. If you could just go ahead and not do that. What's it doing now? Fuck. Nope. Hell no. No! Oh, bullshit. Fine then. Okay, that's not working. Let's try a good old-fashioned ass kicking. Nope, apparently you can kill me through eating. Oh, shit! Oh, do we have to fight that thing again? I done fucked up. Whoopsie! Oh. See, I tried shooting the faces. Didn't seem to work so good. Yeah. Let's try that again. Here we go. That's a whole doll head. So, like, is it supposed to grow them all back halfway through the fight? Ow. Am I using the correct weapon is what I'm trying to get at. here to work. Ah, I got more heads. No, and it ate me. Shit! Ow, my face! Get some, idiot. Don't know if I'm making any sort of headway on this. Swing and a miss. Ah, oh, I can never dodge that fucking thing. I don't know if I can parasol those projectiles because I can't target this guy. Oh, there we go. Now I have him targeted. Maybe that'll help. Oh, these little runts are just like getting in the way. Yeah, that's working better. Oh shit! Yeah, no, that's definitely working better and worse at the same time. Ow, 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 ow! Oh fuck! Ah, no, no, no! No, here we go. Did I get it? Nope. Oh god, I'm so barely alive. Hey! Now don't die. Whew. Oh goodness gracious. Oh wow. Thank you, Hysteria Mode. One ear and out the other. Fuck! There we go. Almost. Get over there. Whee! Wait, we're back here? Oh, good. I hope we don't have to go. Oh, really? Really? Oh, come on! How did you make it weirder? How? That's not better. That's weirder and creepier. Oh. And apparently all these kids are dead. No big, I guess. Well, one of them is, anyway. No way, you nauseating thing. Hey! Oh! Thanks! That was Glenn. Do we have an exclamation mark Glenn button yet? We probably don't need that. Where the hell am I supposed to go now? Oh, right. Derp. This was just... gross. Curse blowed. Oh man, I don't want to go into another fucking doll butt. Yes, thank you, helpful finger. No, that's not even doll butt. That's like just straight doll region. What have we here? Is that a cutscene I just missed? Good. No, that's super. Oh, we're locked in now. Ha! Chump. Yes, you go ahead and block all of these shots. This is pretty tech. Not gonna lie. Yay. Fine. You cannot hurt me. My brand. Ow. Camera, please. We could have settled this like gentle persons. But you had to open your big, smelly mouth. And now this is happening. And you! Oh, we flew too close to the sun. American Mickey's Kill la Kill. Thank you. 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 Death from above! Unload on this doll! Ah, fire! Fire burn! Fire bad! Where'd your scissor go? Good night. Whew. Time for Kayak. Kayak for all. I am Kayak. You are Kayak. What I dig about the arsenal in this game is that all the weapons feel pretty useful. Which I think is really important, because there's nothing worse than a game where there's one weapon that there's no reason to use anything except it. It's like, oh, the rest of these are here for no reason. The first Half-Life was very successful at that, because like every single gun in the game was useful and handy to have right at the very end. So, excuse me. Same deal here. Where are we at? That's... No. No. You don't have to play that. This is gonna be horrible. Am I ready? Wait, is it up or... I fucked up. I'll try one more time. Fuck. Did I mention I'm bad at rhythm games? Fuck! One more. Mulligan. Shit. Oh, do we have to start at the beginning, or? Welp, I tried.
No melody should soothe this outrage.
Get me the fuck out of Dodge. Is this a train platform? Hey! Train tracks! That's gonna lead somewhere good. That's a lot of graffiti. Oh, hello. Ta-da! Does the game punish you for skipping? No idea. It probably shouldn't. I've never been a fan of those games where it's just like, well, beat it on... You have to beat it on the hardest difficulty setting to get the real ending. It's like... Okay. Nope. Another Rock of Ages section? Are we being railroaded? Very much so. One time. There we go. shit. Oh boy! Oh no! Oh no! I always prefer positive reinforcement to negative reinforcement. Like, rather than deprive somebody of something for going at, like, a lower difficulty or, you know, avoiding certain challenges, just give them more of a reward for doing it the hard way. Because then everybody's happy. I'm just ahead, yeah, I'm some kind of freak. One time. Just ahead. Trying to get my way along. Boop! Shit. Just cratered. Fuck. Wait a minute. Am I doing this wrong? I am entirely doing this wrong. Nope, still doing it wrong. Shit. Turfed. Oh, hey! There's some rabbits or something. Hey, I've played Kirby before. Pachinko? Yeah, speaking of, like, negative reinforcement, that's one of the reasons that, like, I quit playing, what was it called? Cave Story, actually. Like, 3/4 of the way through. Because I realized that I was gonna get the bad ending, because I hadn't followed a very circuitous series of actions that were not in any way clear. And so I was like, yep, you're gonna get the bad ending, there's nothing you can do about it. And I was like, fuck you, I'm gonna stop playing this game. Because it's like, there is no, like, that was not telegraphed at all. At no point was I, like, aware of how my choices were gonna affect this outcome. Basically, like, there's an item that's really really hidden, and if you don't get it before a certain point, one of the characters dies and you can't bring them back, and you have no idea it's coming, and there's nothing you can do to prepare for it. And if you go past that point, it will save and then you can't roll back. I was just like, no thanks, I'm done. Because then it's just like, why am I playing if I'm just, like, headed straight towards, like, the shit ending? You know, it's just like, okay, well, great. I'm glad I get to see the bad end. Cave Story, which is really good! Except for that thing. I'd eat it. I mean, someday maybe I'll go back. I don't, like, I'll have to see if I can drop a couple of different saves or just be damn certain where the point of no return is. Which is annoying. Oh, hello, miserable child thing. How you upset me. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe, like, I don't know, is that supposed to be a secret ending? Because I was just, all I was given to understand was that, like, that's the bad ending. And to get the good ending, you have to do something really weird and convoluted. I mean, I suppose it's much the same as something like Symphony of the Night. Although, eh. It just felt annoying to be really powerless like that. Pig? Pig? I don't know where Pig is. Oh, this is gonna be great. Whee! Here we go again! Wait, what's this? Boop! Bonk! This is spoopy monkey ball. I get surprisingly little control over my ball here. Head. Needs more inertia. Shooting between cannons? That's from Kirby. No! Too close to the sun. I just want to go home. Come on! No! The worst. Kirby came before Donkey Kong Country, dude. I'm pretty sure that's the timeline. Although, ultimately, it's kind of irrelevant. One time! Did I just, like, catch on fire? What really gets me about this head is, like, Alice's gormless expression. It's like, I'm ahead now. Shit. We fucked up. Like, Donkey Kong Country was a SNES game, but... Yeah, Kirby was on, like, NES and, original Game Boy. If I'm not mistaken. Fuck! But yeah, I don't know which game they introduced that in, so... Doesn't matter. Fuck! Come on! How can I be so bad at judging distances? Shit. Yes, I understand I need to aim higher. That's why I was frustrated. Because I can't judge distances. There we go. Wait for it. Boop! Whee! Candy cane. Land. I hope there's some cake in here. Cake? Cake, please. Please. Oh, fuck! Fuck that one up. Nope. Shit. Shittles. Captain Shitulon. Almost. Excuse me. I was just wondering about the Omega on the back of the head. It's on her necklace as well. Oh god, there's more! Boop! This isn't a bonus section, actually. I think this is, like, this level. I will give you that it's a little long. Shit. A, it's a little long. B, I'm fucking miserable at video games. I can't stress that enough. I am not MLG material. My air control is not what it used to be. I don't know what the hell these things are for. Whee! Oh no! What? Does not compute. We did it. Whee! I can't see shit! Camera, please. Camera, please. Alright, one more time. Running up that hill, you make a deal with God. Now it's Sanic. It sure has got to go fast. Oh! Relief. Yeah, let's see. Yeah, you can see. You can just barely see it. It looks like a horseshoe. Way. Let me see if I can get to the end of this section. Because we're actually like 30 minutes over time. Remember what I was saying about being able to correct your terrible jumps? I love it. Haha! Secret tech! Ow, 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 ow! My butt! This is just like a medley now. Totes block that. Not down. You'll have to come and get me. Oh, shit! This is suboptimal. Just hosing him down here, boss. This is really weird. Ow. Camera, please. Let's see if we can get us a twofer. That's a twofer. Oh, good. I need that stuff. Oh, God, there's so many of them. Do they have nails in their eyes? What's cooldown? Hello! Ma'am. You now have no arms. Ugh. Horrible. Alright. Oh, I suppose we can upgrade this. Bring everything in line. Wachoo! That's weird. Is everything supposed to be rim-lit like this? That looks like a lighting error. I think that's a lighting error. Because it's tracing to the edges of the screen, but I don't know. We'll see what happens. Uh-oh. Time to get weird. Ooh. This fucker.
I had a role in my family's demise, but I did not start the fire. Centaurs don't live in Oxford, but a certain doctor did. I saw him, a preening undergraduate. Now I remember him. That key belongs to Lizzie's room.
Just brandished it. Five cheese. Where are we at? Oh, yeah. Uh-huh.
My father would wish that you hold your tears, girls. He lived a long life, and as the poet says, like a clock worn out with eating time, the wheels of weary life at last stood still.
Wait, is that the train? It totes is, I think. Take this shortcut through Blighttown. What's the worst that could happen? Oh, excuse me. This is like in Homestuck? Maybe. I'm pretty sure there's some locations some... Oh! Oh dear. That ain't good. This is more like Half-Life now. Vorpal blade, though. Oh shit! That is pretty weird. Teeny sock babby. Oh, so this is what the money factory looks like.
He wanted me to do things I didn't want to do.
That's pretty bad. Get your harmless headcanons ready! Because we're implying child abuse. Oh, Jesus. That's troublesome. I don't really want to go here, but... Oh, dear God. That's one of the most horrifying things I've ever seen.
The most wretched and selfish of fortune's fools. Oblivious, I live in a training ground for prostitutes. My mentor is an abuser and purveyor. I've been complicit with my sister's murderer and the killer of my family as he corrupted my mind. I sought relief from my pain and you turned me away from the truth.
You are almost there, almost free from what you fear. You could have been cured. You could have forgotten.
Abandon the memory of my family.
They are dead, and you should be too.
You misbegotten abomination. Murderer, you blood-sucking parasite. The damage you've done to children. The abuse.
I provide a service. In the great and awful metropolis, appetites of all sorts must be gratified.
Nope!
My mind! The infernal train!
The train is your invention, your defense. I merely set its schedule and itinerary. The train is coming with its shiny cars, with comfy seats, and wheels of stars. So hush, my little ones, have no fear. The man in the moon is the engine gear.
I'll stop that train, if it's the last thing I do.
As you wish, it will be.
Meh. Oh no! No 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 no! Nan no ni ni no!
Where your body is, your mind will follow.
Nan no ni no ni ya.
It's already there.
Nan no 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 ni ni nerna. Nan no ni you. Nir no. Nan no ni 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 ni. Boop! Uh oh.
This is bad.
Phantom Chidrin walking through the square. Phantom Chidrin don't have underwear. Cause they're ghosts. They ain't got nothing. Oh. Well, this seems to have curse-bloated. Cough, cough, cough. Machine-made corsets. Direct from Paris. We know they gotta be good.
You oozing sore of depravity. Children wearing their names around their necks as if they're breeding livestock.
A declaration of their pedigree. You could use one. They're proud to display their provenance.
You brute! They can't remember who they are or where they're from. How many minds have you twisted into forgetfulness?
Not enough. Yours would have been a triumph. Still, you're an insane wreck. My work is done.
No, down the tubes. Rawr! Haha, idiot! All abroad the note train. Oh! Yeah, this smells like the end. Oh, we are getting on at a decent clip. And fuck, does this look good! Cathedral, though. Hey, what's up?
Hatter, I must stop this infernal train and the evil force that drives it.
Everything's a nail, is it, Miss Hammerhead? First it was all search, freighted with fear and fragmented memories. Now it's the train. Never time for tea. While your brain's on holiday, we're ruined. Now we're all mad here. That's a good excuse for going to hell in a teapot, but not for forgetting what your senses saw.
Oh,
forgetting is just forgetting, except when it's not. Then they call it something else. I'd like to forget what you did. I've tried, but I can't.
You've used me and abused me, but you will not destroy me.
No, the damage is done. The old Alice and her Wonderland retreat are demolished. You can't even recognize what's happened. And you're powerless to change it or move against me. I've made certain of that.
Fight me, IRL!
Come to receive your punishment, then.
What's up?
I know I'm guilty of something, but punishment never suits the victims of the crime.
Abuse is a crime the strong visit on the weak. You're right. Abusers are insufficiently punished for the damage they do. Those who witness abuse without seeking retribution for the harm pay a penalty. Your own pain mitigates your failure to act earlier, but you may not yet have paid enough for witnessing the pain of others.
We're in for some weird shit.
You corrupted my memories, but you failed to make me forget.
I could have made you into a tasty bit.
Ew! Files
at the door waiting for a piece from a raving delusional beauty with no memory of the past or no sense of the future. But you wouldn't forget. You insisted on holding on to your fantasies. You're mad, like your sister.
Don't speak of her. You didn't know her.
Your sister was a tease, pretended to despise me. She got what she wanted in the end.
Gross. Hello!
My Lizzie! What is this train's destination?
Madness and destruction. You shouldn't ask questions you know the answer to. It's not polite. And that noise wasn't Lizzie talking in her sleep.
Yeah.
Oh, no! Oh, poor Lizzie!
And there are no centaurs in Oxford. Make your survival mean something, or we are all doomed!
No. Oh god, it gets bigger. Almost there. A few more seconds. Stay on target. Well, this looks like it might be it. Let's see. I'll stop the Tain. Oh, wait. Oh, who saw that coming? Oh, Jesus. Hello, Captain Rail Arms.
Hide in your shell.
Find a boss! Ew.
The past must be paid for.
Oh. That's kind of gross. My brand! Gonna spam you into oblivion. First your left hand, then your right. I really hope I'm doing this right. I'll forget you. Well, actually, I won't. I'm just gonna kill you. That seems reasonable. That doesn't seem good. Ugh. Ow! Whoa! You'll poke your eyes out. I need healthination. There we go. Whoa! That sucked. Oh, do I have to just get all his fingers? Ow! Oh shit. Well, that's bad. Ow. Oh, I can't deal with two things at once. I'm gonna have to, though. I hope this is one of those bosses that checkpoints in the middle.
Make believe, Avenger.
Oh shit! That's quite significantly worse than what I was expecting. Ah, no! Get him off! That one's dead. Shit. I killed his tie? I don't know what I'm supposed to do at this part. Oh, shit. No, I need to get that. That's very important.
Frightened of your shadow.
It. Am I dead?
I'll see you charged. In prison, some half-wit bruiser will make you his sweetheart, and then you'll hang.
Indeed. A hysterical woman, former lunatic, roaring outrageous accusations against a respectable social architect and scientist. My God, Alice, who would believe you? I scarcely believe it myself.
You monstrous creature. Such evil will be punished.
By whom? By what? Psychotic, silly bitch. Your madness will be punished. Now leave. I'm expecting your replacement.
Huh. Give me that. Wait, I've got a better idea. Didn't expect that, did you? I'm all jacked up on dresses, idiot. Boop! Oh! Honey, no! Well, honey, yes. You're a trained killer now! Oh no. Oh, I'm glad I got one more in before the end. Would you look at that? A train killer! 'Cause he got hit by a train!
Alice, we can't go home again. No surprise, really. Only a very few find the way, and most of them don't recognize it when they do. Delusions too die hard. Only the savage regard the endurance of pain as the measure of worth. Forgetting pain is convenient, remembering it agonizing. But recovering the truth is worth the suffering. And our Wonderland, though damaged, is safe in memory for now.
Hooray! Chalk one up to the completed. Good heavens. Well, that was delightful. Was this produced in China? Whew. Wow, that was a good one. I thoroughly endorse it. Twas very good. Very good. Well, we'll stick around till the end. Yeah, did not realize this was like a Chinese studio. Like, I assume it is. Oh, Spicy Horses in Shanghai? Sweet. Well, they did some really good work. Wang Zhaofeng. Joy Ang of Udon. Oh, cool. Wait, 8,235 deaths, like, overall? Not in here. Alex will return in Thunderball! I wonder if there's, like... Actually, I just realized I feel way less bad about the Asian cornucopia level, because it was actually made in Shanghai, so they just decided to, like, throw a bunch of stuff in there. Because I was going to say, like, it did have a lot of the set pieces that you would expect of, like, actually Chinese stuff, so. Beyond Thunderdome. Oh, I hit 8,000 during elevator action? What's this image? That is a horrifying gingerbread man. Oh. I don't know how long this is. The cool thing that you could do after this is that, like, the PC version has all the DLC. You just have to unlock it by editing one of the game files, and it unlocks a whole bunch of dresses, some of which increase difficulty, others that decrease difficulty. Like, there's one dress where you can activate hysteria mode anytime you want, as often as you do, or as often as you want. Yeah, they just ran out of music. Oh well, I guess they got to the end credits and were like, "We're so tired! We made the rest of this game amazing!" It's an Alex thing? I mean, I feel like a lot of people worked on this. Well, I'm certainly glad that I brought this in, because, like, it would have... I mean, I wouldn't have played this without the outfit. So now I'm just going to have to wear this, like, for other occasions. I have overwhelmingly positive associations with this outfit. So that's kind of sweet. One of these days I'll get the correct boots.
Oh, goodness gracious.
Oh, yeah, the whole replay will be going up on Letting Ready Live. I've got a bunch of replays to catch up on this week. This thing called Desert Bus happened, and I sort of lost the plot on a whole bunch of stuff that I was supposed to be working on. Really? Replica Vorpal Blades? I guess I'll have to get one of those. Do you have a link to it? Where would I find one? That's a chocolate man. Maybe. Do spicy babbies. What's next on the chopping block? I'm actually not sure. I'm probably going to play some more of Evil Within, although I might move it off of Let's Note, because let's face it, that game is not scary. It's hilarious. So, I could play that. I have some things in my backlog that I've been meaning to play, so... excuse me. There's also a couple things coming up soon, so... Yeah, and also Mystery Box. Amnesia we're gonna finish, because I think I figured out what was wrong with the saves. It was just, like, sorted. Stupid. Yeah, Evil Within should definitely be a watch and nope. Excuse me. The imagery in Evil Within could conceivably work if the game wasn't so, like, slapstick goofy. I mean, it's like, there's just stuff in that game that happens that's just like, this is silly. This is like Looney Tunes level shit. Like, the part where, you know, you're like, oh no, we're in the village, and we've got to go this way. And it just looked like long crash zoom out, and then this, like, wooden portcullis just goes, wham, on cue. And I'm like, are you shitting me? Oh, wow, it's pretty funny. Like, I'm actually enjoying that game. I'm really digging it. I'm having a lot of fun playing Evil Within. Kind of for the wrong reasons, because I'm like, this is so silly. Also, no, I am... Once again, I am not playing Five Nights at Freddy's 2. However, I think Ash might be jumping on that grenade, so you might get to see it happen. So stick around. Replica Vorpal Blade Cells. Epic Weapons. Oh, wow. That's really nice. How much is it? That's actually not bad. I guess I should probably get one of these. Although Christmas is coming. Maybe I'll ask one of my friends. That is really nice. Ordinarily, I'm not big on, like, prop weapons. Well, no, that's wrong. I think if they have a particular meaning to me, I'm cool with collecting them. But, like, I'm not that down with, like, fake katanas and all that, like, goofball junk. I don't want to end up like Dave Strider. This is still going. Electronic Arts Hungary. I have not played the Swapper. I'm really miserable at puzzle games. I don't know if you know that about me. But there was music earlier. I should probably clarify, not big on prop weapons. I'm not big on prop swords. Prop firearms. Well, yeah. You can tell what kind of nerd I am. Weapons are supposed to go in the fridge. It's true. I kind of want to get a fridge too. Should I? Can I? Password. Hey! Oh my god, what a time to figure that out! Oh, wow. I don't know why you would want a prop bayonet when you could get a real one. Oh, yes! No, you're right. I was gonna play This War of Mine, because it sounded right up my alley. Although, apparently, it sounds, like, really harrowing. Well, yeah, actually Cam wanted to play This War of Mine with me, so maybe we'll do a I think this is it. We'll do a crossover. Oh, let's see what happens. I'm glad we sat through that for all that bullshit. Oh, wow. Well, that was delightful. So I believe Jer is coming in next, so stick around for that. And also stick around for me probably hijacking all the streams for the rest of the week, because everybody's in Seattle for the charity dinner. So enjoy that. But in the meantime, I will leave you with some snimmercials, and I will see you next time. Thank you. Bye-bye.